bosses. I don't want any surprises.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Hey, Beckett.
Good luck, man.
Good to see you. I didn't know if you'd make it. Well, I didn't think we were gonna make it. Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck. Whatever happens, I just want you to know.
Nobody else could have done what you did today, Beckett. If we get out of this, it's because of you.
Future.
I can't believe this. The city's a smoldering ruin, and you're worried about your fucking resume.
Listen.
No, you listen. We're doing this Halford's way. We're gonna kill this bitch.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.